Thanks for noticing. no question. You know what? When I was growing up, I had Sunday dinner every week with two Jack Bartletts. One was my father, Bill, and the other was my grandfather, Spike. And the name Spike came really legitimately because he was a hard ass and gave me a brush cut every Saturday morning at 10 a.m. And he, yeah, yes.